All right, it's time for Chronicles Baseball. Let's see what we can find in this box break. What's it going to be coming up for us? Very excited to see what happens, and wish you the best of luck in 855. Well, we had our filler winners from this break already. And so I'm going to combine everything, double list, and start up the random to see who gets which team. So we have all of our owner list right here going through seven times. Each spot's worth two teams. We also have the teams going through the randomizer seven times as well. And we'll be stacking both randomized lists up after everything's finished. We'll stack both lists up side by side. So here we go. Lucky number seven. The first random's done. And so that's how you'll be getting your team in the break in a minute. There's the first list right there. Seven times through for the teams. Good luck, everyone. Lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. All right, you can see your team right here. Good luck. Good luck. Good luck in the break. So Brad's got the Red Sox. David's got the Yankees. White Sox are really good at this. Astros, Terry. All kinds of good teams owning this thing. We'll see what happens. All right, Orioles and Marlins are for trade. The Orioles for Philly offer has been made. Okay, so all trades I believe are in. You can stop me if you like. You tell me to pause or wait. I think it's time to rip. Nice Joey Votto. Blue foil. There's an Oakland Raider rookie. And a George Brett numbered to 299. Nice prism. George Brett. White Sox, Moncada. Oh, it's a Spectra autograph and relic Moncada. Very nice hit for the White Sox owner. Congratulations, David H. With the first hit out of the break, we have four hits total, and that is the first one. And what a gem that is! What a great rookie card to have of Moncada. That is very cool. Hit number one. Congrats, David. There's a nice Oakland A's rookie. It's not numbered, but it's a nice rookie card. Bradley Zimmer, Cleveland, number 299. Jacoby Jones, another Spectre rookie auto. Jacoby Jones for the Tigers. Way to go, T-Bone. Nice hit for Terry H. Red Sox Hernandez, rated rookie. Gold foil DeGrom. What else is coming out of here? Atlanta Braves. Brian K got an auto. Nice. That is hit number three. Joey Votto. Nice prism there. And what else is coming out of here? Rookie card, Derek Fisher. Here's an Oriole. Oh, no, that's a Marlins. Gold foil. Number two, 999. Marlins, number 299. Nice triple threat. This has been a Spectra box. We had a gold standard earlier tonight where they were all gold standards. Now we've had Spectras. Gold foil, number to 399. That was Oakland's. And the final pack in the break. Nice Mike Schmidt. Phillies. That's our box break, everybody, in Chronicles Baseball. We got some more of that. We're going through the case. We're going to find these big, big rookie cards of Bellinger, Benintendi, Aaron Judge, and so many others. Great, great rookies to get in 2017 Chronicles. We're about halfway into the case. I'm listing the next one up available right now. So there's a link to Clear Vision Baseball. I mean, sorry, Chronicles Baseball. And Clear Vision is down to 10 left. Clear Vision Basketball.